Some people lose their Realtek microphone or speaker, and because you say sometimes don't allow this to use, and then say you must use it privacy back, and you don't get this microphone back. So how do you do it? First, let me show the problem. You look at the volume, other machines, and then more volume, and you see here this microphone array thing here, and this one disappears. So how do you get it back? You do Windows key R, you type in control panel, and you get an old control panel that looks the old way. Now you look at the hardware and sound. You go to sound. Oh, you go to sound, and there it is already. You go to sound again. You go to sound, and here it is. Look, recording. Here you have your micro. Here you can disable and enable it. Normally it's then enabled, you have to enable it. So this old screen, Control R again, mouse, Windows key, not the Windows key, the Windows key with R, with this control panel, and you type in control panel, and then you can get this old screen, hardware, and you do sound, and there you are. If you, there are your Realtek stuff. This PC is Windows 11 and it is a Asus TUF gaming PC. So hope this helps some people finding their microphones. That's it.